Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. And if he did just miss it, Luis Suarez! What a wonderful goal!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Suarez showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box, only to completely kind of fluff the finish? Not him.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. And that's been won straight back. Ball's loose, who's getting there?
Messi
has got himself a free kick.
Peter, the keeper knows that even if his wall is perfect...
Messi! Nicely measured pass. Just brushed off the ball there. Determined running there, but not back by the defence.
It's admirable, but ultimately he didn't know when to look for support.
Rakitic goes looking. Now it's Luis Suarez. Daniel Alves. Forward it goes. He's through. Mbappe. He's got away. Big chance! He's scored!
I think he just thought about trying his look from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well-matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. He could be in here. Hits one! Oh, the ball's come loose! Tries to get it forward quickly. Looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Going through. Shoots! Oh, so close to what would have been a memorable goal.
I just hope he won't let the failure to score affect him. With the ability he has, he can reproduce.
Messi. Right through the middle. That's Luis Suarez. And has a pop! He's supposed to get himself offside. That'll be the last act of the first half. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. What's the first half compared with your expectation?
Well, we thought this would be close, Peter, and it's proving us right so far. They're well matched, and it presents a fascinating battle of wits to see who'll emerge on top or otherwise.
It's a really interesting game, and they head in at half-time at 1-1. And we are already promptly back underway. Well, reported change to either side during the break. I have to say that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. And he's surging through. Mbappe! Oh, brilliant stop from Oblak! The chances keep on coming. They're awarded another corner. Swung it up to meet it! Another header, but again the same outcome.
Well, there's nothing wrong with the service. They've just been very wasteful in the air.
Vidal tries running with the ball at his feet. Messi goes through the middle. Aimed long and direct. Position to make that interception. Bernardo Silva gets wrestled off the ball.
Messi
plays it out to the wing. He's left his man. Oh, great defending. That needed doing. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
Messi. That has put a stop to that. Hazard. Shot at goal! He has done it! And again they hit the front!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So we have a breakthrough. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
He'll have a dip! He's going after it.
You know, we may be looking at another classic here, and I'm not going to guess what's going to happen next, but that is great togetherness and resolve. An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
So all square, and not for the first time.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
He's through now, is he? He's gone for it! It's gone ever so well.
Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Header! Decent enough try.
Mbappe did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Vidal
looking to penetrate opposition lines. And the shot!
Yes, he is offside.
He may have been caught offside, but Messi may have been born offside, but he'll continue playing on the shoulder of the last defender, I can tell you.
Hazard. He's got through.
Now it's Messi.
To a minimum of 4 minutes additional time. Now it's Luis Suarez. And that will be the final act. Passion and panache and perseverance, and in the end, parity. A real